Speaking of things we're hoping will end soon, President Trump, last night, he tweeted this bombshell at 10 p.m. In light of the attack from the invisible enemy, as well as the need to protect the jobs of our great American citizens, I will be signing an executive order to temporarily suspend immigration into the United States. Well, I don't necessarily agree with it, but it's probably the safest thing for the immigrants. Because right now, America is basically a petri dish on the floor of a bus station men's room.